Well, my show and tell is going to be a mindfulness walk with my dog, Sandy. Sit. Sit. No. Sit. Sit. Okay, we're going to try and just take a nice slow walk through the park. And he's going to want to smell everything, so that's going to slow me down. Off trail. So I'm just trying not to get stressed out because he wants to do dog things and I want to do a walk at my pace, and he wants to do a walk, a dog walk at his pace. Slow down to dog pace right now. You're taking deep breaths. Because it's really, see, he's really going into the, and I don't like that, well, because now I'm worried that he's going to get ticks or something like that that I'm going to have to deal with. So I'm going to try and get him back on the trail. Take control of this walk again. For how long, I don't know. Some pretty flowers. And we're gonna just take him. Gotta guide this dog because. So it's a nice park that I like going to. Not far from my where I live. It takes 5 minutes or less in the car to get here. And pretty much nobody comes to this park. It's always pretty quiet. So pretty peaceful place to look at nature, the changing of the seasons, which I like. I don't know. All these flowers are starting to kind of die. Nice to have a little buddy to tag along. Gives me a reason to get out. I don't think I would take walks as much. I'd probably end up jogging or something if I was by myself. Pretty little flowers. And they have this opening area. Seriously, pee on everything. It's he's happy though. He really enjoys walks. It doesn't always have to be about me, I suppose. I have to look at it that way. That, you know, this dog was brought into this earth just as I was, with his own little reason to be here. And what makes it better? Why should I have to be impatient with his purpose? I suppose. What is he looking for? I have no idea. The smell. That's what they say. Dogs smell everything. Mm-hmm. So this is my show and tell. I just want to, I don't know how this is going to pan out with the group, but if this is making any contribution at all, I don't know, but I like the sound too of the leaves crunching. And for some reason, I've always liked these little bridges. They just seem so fairy tale. With a little creek. The leaves are falling in the water. So I'm going to try and walk around the whole trail, but last time I tried that, the mosquitoes were really kind of bad here. But let's see how far I can go today. And there's a little area there. See, nobody's here. Nobody hangs out here. So it's nice to come during the week if you have the time. You can even sit here if you want. See, now the bugs are starting to fly around a lot in my face. And I don't have any mosquito repellent. Look at the bench. Just the bench. Well, that's my show and tell. Bye-bye.